Yes, my brother Winston Rodney, the boy who wants a long time. Pretty by Columbus, we catch him, we hold him from pint. They never want pretty by Columbus in Italy. They never want pretty by Columbus in Rome. So how coming down in a West Indies land, a bad away, oh Jah. So how coming down in a West Indies land, a bad away. They never want Christopher Columbus in a Italy. They never want old Christopher Columbus in a Rome. How coming down in a West Indies land, a ravish my home. How come the boy come down to claim my home? He came to West Indies land and south on the plantation, trying hard to work and support and feed our generation. Then he came and took out his pirate sword and owned everything by the jiffy of a word. If they never want Christopher Columbus in Italy, neither in Spain. They never want Christopher Columbus in Genoa. Then how come him come down here with the boy three finger jack? My God, come kick off Rasta man and West Indians off the rock. Whoa. So Christopher, you think we're going to give up so easily? He came and started to feed the people on again. And not a word of justice could be said. When I look things up and the land start run red, the later generation African, we have it to not eat red. They never want Christopher Columbus in Italy. They never want Christopher Columbus in Italy. Then tell us something. Then how come him down in a West Indies land? How about that way? You know. So how come him down in a West Indies land? How about that way? Came and rob us all of our gold, rape our sons and daughters at 9 years old. Straight after that we can't get no good time fi roll. And our wild animals and our speech and culture is full. Jesus. They never want Christopher Columbus in Italy. Where him a do ya? Never want Christopher Columbus in Italy. Hey, then how come him down in a West Indies land? A bad away. Tell me, man. Then how come him down in a West Indies land? A bad away. How come him down in a West Indies land? Just a far away. And everything we work in take it away from us. They never want Christopher Columbus in a Genoa.